talking about mead today.
Oh, very good.
We're making some mead in here.
Uh-huh.
Right now we have our honey in here, we got water in here, and we got some calamansi fruit in here. We brought it up to pasteurization temperature, and we're holding it at pasteurizing temperatures right now. We've got about another 5 minutes. Then we'll chill it down, and I will rehydrate some yeast into this guy here. And we'll put the mixture into the fermenter over there, which is the jug. And then we'll add the yeast and put an airlock on it, and it's a done deal.
Yeah, you can describe it. I was like, yeah.